let's ride.
Yes, and you can't even see the bullet holes.
Thank you.
Como ayer, que mi madre preocupada se esmeraba por darme todo lo que...
Check that out. Ahora.
Stand out.
An alarm.
Confirmado.
Drop shit.
Follow up
what
on
can
this.
You tell me?
Danny, soldados have set up a checkpoint nearby. Take it out, and Yara will be a little more free.
Gracias. ¡Coño!
Want to humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied! How dare you? I do everything you want and this is how you thank me?
Cabrón!
Go then! See if I care! What do you want?
You see what I... Rápido! Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone?
Chicharrón, I'm Danny. You're more of a strong squawking type, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently. I don't know. Those dogs are going to tear him to pieces.
I've got Chicharrón's back, or Chicharrón's got mine.
Huh?
Ronaldo. Those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharron survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
He was never the same. But now I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? It's fucking terrifying.
Paint his name on the water tower. They all who come, no one fear the name Chicharron.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
Un mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo.
His prey, be it living, dead, or dead.
All right, Chicharron, lead the way. How was my day? Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. You too? Got to be careful here. You mess with Chicharron, you mess with me!
Come on. Hola. The files have all been destroyed. Chicharron is fine.
And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharron's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to paint Chicharron's name to mark his victory against the soldados. The higher, the better. I'm heading to you now.
This battle is won. Everyone will see. Everyone will know. Hey. Everyone will bow down to Chicharron.
All right, Chicharron, it's you and me. Let's do this. So, what are we attacking today? Coconut stands? Jaguars? An airplane?
No, no, no! Not again! Why do you hate my pot so much? All I did was give a discount to the soldados.
Okay.
Por supuesto. Chicharrón gets what Chicharrón wants.
He sure does.